So if you make the mind stronger, you more choose the subtle object. But because obvious object, you already know. Right? If you object, obvious object and subtle object, more aware of the subtle object. Because you already know this object.
Yes.
Right? Mm. So more stay with the subtle object. If awareness becomes stronger and stronger, the subtle object becomes more obvious.